I just wanna see the light. What's going on, YouTube? Welcome back to another Dark Soul review. Today we have a new Red Bull flavor with us. It is the new Winter Edition Fig Apple. Very interesting. When I first saw this, at first I thought it was the Pear Edition, one I've had before when I lived in, you know, Florida. But nope, we have a new Winter Edition right here. So you can see right here, got a nice dark green color of the can, and then fig apple and like a golden color. This color sort of reminds me of like Christmas green or whatever it's called. Yeah, pretty cool can. Here you go with all the classic info of the Red Bull energy drinks. Oh yeah. So, let's crack her open. Open, just like magic. Not sure if you can see it, but the color is sort of like a orangish color, I think. Maybe a goldish color? Let's go in for the first sip. Interesting. Almost sort of tastes like a fruit punch or a cocktail. Fascinating. Actually, second sip. It's pretty good, actually. I can definitely taste a bit of the apple. Fig, I guess. Not sure if I ever had anything fig flavored before. Third sip. It almost tastes like, maybe I have had figs before, like dried figs. Like you ever get those, the dried fruit packages? It's pretty good. It's like, almost reminds me of like raisins or something. And I like raisins. Maybe figs are similar to, I know they're like related to, similar to like plums or grapes or something like that. It's a very like subtle flavor, you know, it's good. I'll do one more sip. You know, I really like it, actually. It's not a crazy strong flavor that's just like, you know, you taste more like a chemical sort of taste. Like sort of like how the tropical mango or whatever, the yellow edition tastes like. It's really like, tastes more artificial. This one tastes more like, you know, like a natural sort of flavor. It definitely has like that, like Christmassy sort of like taste kind of vibe going on. And I like it. I love the color of the can. Just gives off great vibes. And usually when they come out with new flavors, usually they end up, you know, keeping the flavors around and renaming them as a... They might disappear for a little while from stores after the first launch of them. But then they'll come back as like a new addition, like how the strawberry apricot turned into the amber edition. So this might turn into like the, I don't know, green edition or whatever color you want to call this, pine, I don't, pine green, something like that. I'll go in for one more sip because I really love it. Five sips, guys, five sips. Because this drink tastes freaking good. You know, just seeing if there's a description about the flavor. Probably not. Usually Monster has like descriptions of their flavors on the back. But I like it. I really like it. I'd say it's definitely original tasting. Oh, there is a little description. The taste of fig apple. Artificially flavored. Fig apple. Not sure if it's a fig and an apple flavor combined, or fig apple's an actual fruit. Yeah. Fig apple, winter edition Red Bull. I think I'd give this a 9.8 out of 10. Very good, very good. Good job, Red Bull. Kudos to them. Hope you all go pick up this drink as soon as you can. I guess it should be around for, you know, from here until, like, March. At least as the winter edition. So, thank you guys so much for watching this little review on the new Red Bull Fig Apple Winter Edition. Too bad there's no snow in the background to, like, go with this. You know, because it's November and it's, like, almost 70 degrees out. Kind of crazy. And, yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. Have a wonderful day and stay safe. Peace out. ピラリ地図はどこわかんないから